Hey guys. So, I'm gonna try fishing. There's people here. I'm at the dam that some of my videos are at. I really wish there wasn't people here. Oh well. I'm still gonna try it. I don't even care. So,
yeah.
We'll see how this goes.
Okay. It's windy as hell. These people said I could fish right here, so got a pole that I don't really use all that often. No reason. It's a good pole. The tip's broken, but it's still a good pole. My go-to is jig head. At least here. Throw this on. Damn, they're catching fish. Look like either catfish or a bullhead, which I've never caught either of here. I'm not showing them on here, I didn't ask, don't really care to. I really hate these clippers. They're mustad clippers. They suck. They worked really good for a little bit, and now they suck. Yeah, so that's my opinion. Throw one of these bad boys on. I'll go with sure. I guess this one's falling out of the package. I'll go with this. White's usually a pretty good color here. Really stained. I don't think it rained today. That was a bite. Oh, I got a fish. Woo! That's exciting. Come on. Yeah, I did not think I had one. Not a big one, but I'll take it. Woo. Oh, there's one. not a big one again, but... Woo! I'm catching fishies. It's been a while since I've caught something down here. Another smallmouth. Hell yeah. There's a lot of dinks, just because they... Supposedly this is where they stock them or something. So you're not allowed to keep any bass from down here. But... They... Every now and then you get a big one. I wasn't sure if that was even a fish, just because... How light it bited. Bit, bited, whatever. I think water gets a little warmer, this place is going to be popping. I don't know why I just said popping. It's going to be amazing. Last year, I think it was like March 31st, I had a timeline picture pop up on my Facebook that said I caught a trout down here then. Pretty much doing exactly what I'm doing right now. Oh shit, I dropped it. Come on, fish. Please like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. Well, these are kind of a cool color. Sorry, that's kind of a cool color. It's like green with a lot of red sparkle, maybe a tint of red anyway. I don't know. I'll try it. I gotta get going here soon. Go home, see the kid, and the wife. See if they doing anything. Oh, there's a fish. I did not see that coming. Oh! Yeah. Lily just... Sorry, fish. Just tossed her up. Not really thinking anything of it. I thought I had a snag. So I was just kind of playing with it, and it moved. So I'm gonna do it again. Beautiful day out. Oh, I don't know what that was. Yeah, second one was a rock. First one, I don't know if it was or not. Okay, come on. Terrible cast. Whatever. Don't even care. I caught some line. Oh, it came off. There's some other stuff on that. I kind of want it. Oh, my line's down here because it went through that fence. now I want to catch that. Trying to find what I snagged, because I think there is some. I've had luck down here finding lures and stuff, and I've caught lures and. Don't even see it. No, it didn't break loose, but I just don't know where it's at. I do have waders. I am going to go out there at some point this year with waders and see if I can find something. Oh, I caught something. Woo! Not a smallmouth. Not a big one. Definitely not a big one. But it's a fish. Ow, you bastard. No, please like, subscribe, tell your friends. I don't have them like and subscribe too. People just trash this place. There's another one. Ooh, this one might be a little nicer. Not really. No? Yeah, a little nicer. Oh yeah. Not huge, but it's a fish. Woo! No, it's not even that big. I lied. I'm sorry. After I looked at it. I'm catching something. You guys are sitting on your butt watching YouTube. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna go home and do that too. Don't hate me. Oh, that was another fish. That was another fish. They're like in between these big ass rocks. Oh, that was a terrible cast. I don't know where it went. Can't see in the light. Now that was another fish. I'm ready to leave because there's people that just showed up over on the other side and I don't want them to outfish me. So, can't outfish me if I'm not here. Come on. Honestly, I don't even know where they have fishing poles and noobs. Oh, never mind, that guy might. Is that a net? I'm not sure what the hell they're doing. They don't have fishing poles. There we go. feel like I'm trying to be the king of small fish. Okay. Caught quite a few for how long I was here, so
pretty happy about that.
What else do I want to say? Things are warming up, fish will get bigger, I hope, because I don't want to be the king of the small fish. So yeah, tomorrow meeting up with some friends and family to go fishing. Yeah, so keep your rods wet, guys. I remembered it this time, so yeah, bye.